Assalamu alaikum, Sheikh Ismail. My name is Abdul Rashid, and I'm an IT engineer. My question is, we have a lot of fathers and a lot of mothers and wives tonight here. Allah knows what's going on inside the house. So please take 2 minutes of your time and make peace inside the houses. So tomorrow, inshallah, we will have a lot of happy families.
Jazakallah khair. My brothers and sisters, the mere fact that he has raised this, I pray that Allah grant you all peace in your homes. But remember, if you are not going to work towards peace, it's not just going to come. It's not just like that. You need to make an effort to get it and to achieve it. Resolve your matters in the home. Remember one thing, extramarital affairs bring about a lot of discord, loss of peace, no tranquility. Why? Because you're doing something sinful. There is no stop to it. If you are earning, for example, and you have engaged in that which is sinful within your home, within your marriage and so on, you will be spending your money elsewhere, you spend your time elsewhere, and you die in such a condition that your children are almost orphans, although they had a father or a mother. And what would happen is, those who were your responsibility, you've run away from. And this is why it is not worth it. If you want that peace, close your eyes to your responsibility, fulfill the rights over you, fulfill your duty and responsibility, go out of your way to appreciate your spouse, your family members, go out of your way to make peace. And this is why the hadith says, لَيْسَ الْوَاصِلُ بِالْمُكَافِ إِنَّمَا الْوَاصِلُ الَّذِي مَنْ إِذَا قُطِعَتْ رَحِمُهُ وَصَلَهَا. A person who maintains good family relations is not he who has a tit-for-tat relationship. You know, you do something, I do something. You give me a box of chocolates, I give you a box of chocolates. You give me £5, I give you £5, and so on. That is not a true maintainer of relation. But a true maintainer of family ties is he whom, when the ties have been cut off from one side, he constantly makes an exerted effort to resolve the matter, to go and solve it. So I call on you this evening from this beautiful platform of peace, my brothers and sisters, do you pledge that you will try your best to resolve the matters that may exist in your own homes between husband and wife, children and parents, in-laws and others? Do you pledge that, my brothers and sisters? Yes, we do, but not loud enough. Do you pledge that, inshallah? Yes, we do. My brother, there you are. We spent 2 minutes and I hope Allah accepts it from us.